What up, everyone? It is early for my ass. I should still be sleeping, but there's a new promo. Not new, but the scouting combine is in Madden 18. Odell, Cooks, Johnson, and Garrett. Alright, let's see what they added. Brand new. They still have the signature logo. Let's see what's up. Choose your champion. Earn badges. Ooh, upgrade. Alright, that's actually pretty cool. You get cards. Let's see. Two badges. And if I can rush for turn. Catches, passing yards, sacks, get two imps, interceptions, oh, complete one, set, and beat the final, solo challenges, alright, there's solo challenges too, shoot, I guess I have to grind my ass, I'm fucking tired as shit, but, gotta grind, alright, let's see boss battles, they're in now, combine, alright, there is six, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh shit! Wait. 3, 4, 5. All right. 6, 5, 1. 6, 5, 1. So 12. All right. That's not too bad. Are there new packs? Are new packs? 83 or what? I think that's, what's his name? Johnson. Right? No. John Ross. He's on the cover, right? I don't think I'm saying his name right. But the one that broke CJ2K's record. Okay, let's see what's here. Badges. Elite player. Okay, you can't get this. Combine Warrior. 483, 84. Get a random 90s. That doesn't sound too bad. My champion, you could get let's see. Poe, big man. Miles Garrett, cool. Jones. Christian McCaffrey, Cooks, and Combine Master. Let me see if anything's on the block. Ooh, they are on the block. Holy shit. So I'm gonna go for a lot. Holy shit. Sorry. But, you know what I mean. Let's see. Shazier. Trent Patrick. How good is this Peterson? Could catch it. Alright. Not too bad. Just wanted to show you. There's a John Ross. For some reason, I thought I was saying his name. Let's see how much speed he has. That's crazy. He's gonna be... gonna be burnt. People are just gonna streak him. Let's see. Bruce Irvin. Let's see if I see anyone else. Amir, let's see. Anyone else? Nah, that's I might pick him up only because he was in the next, but this is it for the combine. If there's anything else you want to see, let me know and have a good day.